Way in West Haven after police and witnesses reported a street takeover on Woodmont Road. Take a look at this video. Police say it was a sea of illegal dirt bikes, ATVs, and cars on Morgan Lane. Police also say they have arrested two men after they crashed their dirt bikes. One of those men hurt an officer while resisting arrest and was found to be carrying a loaded pistol. The story is still developing and we'll bring you updates as soon as we have them.